depths of your foolishness.
What the fuck? Tough game?
Enough. I have endured more than enough. I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.
Midra, Lord of the Friends.
The depths of your foolishness.
Oh no, I see this again in the trailer. Hell no, you ain't the boss, yeah? Fuck out of here. GG.
Enough.
Oh, fuck. Here we go. What happened now, my nigga?
I have endured more than enough.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya. Your foolishness!
I think after kill him, the boss fight's gonna start. Look at now, look at the cutscene start. Here we go.
Enough. I have endured more than enough.
Cheers. Just thank you for the prime, 2 months.
I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.
Nanaya. Come on, show us!
Show us!
His head is on the weapon, or is it dangling or something? Oh, okay, okay. All right. Oh, bro. Holy shit. Okay. Man. Bro, this is so cool. Look at that. It turned into a spear. Oh my god.
You're not Midra, I don't think. Are you? What are you? Poor guy, I didn't even let you speak.
Enough.
Damn, this guy's got a cutscene, huh? Isn't this an optional boss? Side boss? They gave this goober a cutscene?
I ask you forgive me.
I am, John.
Dearest Nanaya.
Jesus, he's cool. Wow. Is that just going to be a madness aura? Well, this boss is significantly cooler than every other boss so far, even though all the other bosses were also very cool. Let's see how martial arts does against this. It's like a cosmic threat.
Your foolishness!
Whoa.
Hey, he attacked me first.
Enough. I have endured more than enough.
Oh, God.
I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.
Oh. Why don't they show it? Yeah, I kind of wanted to see it, but... Oh. Oh, shit. Love the music, dude.